There are some great non-fishing activities at Blackfish Lodge. Our single and double sea kayaks are a fun way to explore the local nooks and crannies.
A flight seeing expedition will give you a wonderful overview of the spectacular areas surrounding the lodge. Extra fees apply to this optional adventure.
If you can tear yourself away from fishing, the lovely Birdwood Island Group is a fine place for explorations and a picnic lunch. The white beaches you see are not sand, but layers of crushed clamshells left behind over the centuries by First Nations peoples. A visit to the nearby village of Echo Bay gives you a taste of everyday life in this remote area.
Alert Bay is the region's center of First Nations culture and contains the community's big house where tribal meetings and ceremonies are held. Look closely at these rocks and you'll see ancient paintings depicting important events. The Umista Cultural Center in Alert Bay is an internationally known facility that houses a fine museum collection of historical artifacts.
Billy's Museum in Echo Bay houses an eclectic collection of local history. And of course, there's always hanging out and relaxing at the lodge. One of our guests summed up his trip this way.
Our stay at Blackfish Lodge was everything I had hoped for, and more than I had expected. Our hosts provided a most friendly and cozy retreat, just as advertised. The food was superb, the fishing was great, and our hard-working personal guide did an incredible job. All in all, it was a hard place to leave at the end of the trip.
As your plane flies over the now familiar waters, we'll be looking forward to fishing with you again, next time. Thanks for watching.